they are the pick of 2A at this point. There's no doubt about it. You're going to have to play a darn good game, and they're going to have a bad one, or they're going to take the state championship.
I'd like to see the game.